Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about how useful are Swiss army knives in a survival situation. Well, I think it kind of depends on the situation you are in. For example, if you're suddenly alone in the jungle, you would have a hard time because this is just a small knife. You can't use it as a machete. Or you can't use it to cut wood. I mean, you can, but not for big things. And it's the same for the most of these tools. For example, this saw. It's a very, very sharp saw. They make high quality saws, Victorinox. But the problem is, it's not like... You can compare it with a saw from 1 meter length. A big saw. This is just a small tool, so it's more for a quick job. And that's kind of the problem with this tool. I mean, it's not really a problem. I use this tool every day. It's very handy. I every day carry it on my belt. But it's more to fix small things around the house. Not for an apocalypse. But even then, this knife is probably very, very useful. You have a lot of things on this knife. For example, you can open bottles and cans, which is very useful in a survival situation. And a lot of other things, to open wine bottles, screwdrivers, etc. But if you want to put something in your bug out bag, I think you should put a knife in this, in your bag, but also like a standalone bigger knife maybe. And you carry this knife for the tools to fix small things. It's like you can compare it with a small toolbox. And then you also carry like a big knife or something like that. They also make bigger knives, but I would still get a standalone knife. But the thing is, how often how often does shit hits the fan? Most of the time, you have to prepare yourself for small things that happen. Anyway, if you're looking for a Swiss Army knife, I will put a link in the description to my favorite Swiss Army knives that I recommend. Check it out. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.